I'm so unforgettable like Nat King Cole. Is it a must that I show you how the West Coast rolls? I'm a natural born killer, this ain't Mike and Thriller. Truly a hard hitter defined as a boss and go getter. Despite all the struggles in this game of life, I'm living life on the edge like I'm shooting dice. With criminal intent, that's my heart's desire. And mashing for the chips as a sole proprietor. Been hated on by my loved ones, it brings tears to my eyes. I regain my composure, smashed east side. That's my testimony, did it without fame and glory. True to life, plus this ain't no type of fairy book story. Now they all up on me, T-Dub's a big money maker. Worldwide consists as a big boss player. Keep my views and my issues in the back of my mind. Systematically adapt as I stay on the grind.
Asking for change makes you kind of wonder if society to blame. But I think about those who really need it. Other times it's those you refuse to believe it. It's homelessness through the city and the rent sky high. Struggling to get by, makes you think why try. Unemployment stay rising and it ain't no jobs. Only way to come up is slang, steal or rob. Crime rises, but it really don't surprise us, cause it don't seem to affect no one besides us. Every once in a while things are smooth, but then there's other times we ain't got enough of food. And I ain't really one to be looking for no handout. All I'm trying to do is carry all my plans out. I never like losing, so my attitude is screw it. I'ma stay strong and focus and get through it.
And clean like Cascade. Intimidated by no one, collecting all pay. Never depending on someone else to protect my interests. It's unrealistic, move wrong, then you're on my hit list. I've been doing this for years, but to the brink and back. It's been hard on me, that's why I keep my strap. With your dubs up, I'm fitted with the Long Beach cap. Now I'm leaning to the side, floating in my lap.
I wonder if the louder that we scream, can they hear us? And if we're all on the same page, would they fear us? Or should we assume we're a generation doomed by laws handed down by a group in the womb that don't have a best interest anyway, and couldn't walk in none of our shoes in any day? But if we stay strong, then I promise we can make it. Opportunity come knocking, I'ma take it.